Demonic Supremacy. This game should have had a tagline like, Demonic Supremacy, the game the Catholic Church doesn't want you to play. This game features a really stupid story. Every 3,481 years, someone is given powers, and then chosen to face off against the forces of hell. Like hell is literally setting itself up for failure. Just like this game. There's an unskippable tutorial that I was forced to play through. I couldn't make it all the way through because it wasn't interesting enough. Demonic Supremacy reminds me of an action-oriented mind and magic game that actually sounds fun. When firearms are introduced, the game very much feels like Doom. I'm gonna totally guess that this game is super repetitive. Someone, tell me I'm wrong. This gets a 4 out of 10.